Welcome to episode 127. We're still playing the post-global warming age. You guys ain't good stuff. Okay, that cracked something. I know that. At least it's faster than... Oh, man, it slows down. It's chugging. And hey, we're in the future. Camera's a bit weird. I'm not sure I adjusted, but all I know is that I don't know. Okay, well, it took us a couple minutes, but hey, and we're already at a million. Readjust the camera. And everybody's having a good time. I love it already. Go. Wrong button. That pipe just keeps on going. I love it. At the beginning of the episode, we hit 1 million. That would be so cool. Because we're finally cleaning up the environment. And we're at 1 million. I want to check pollution real quick. Pollution. I'm proud of this. I'm really proud of this. Not proud of these little Washington. Yeah. They should get it, I think. I just have to wait a couple more decades. Gotta say, that might seem a bit unreasonable, but hey, I'm happy. Okay. That one single dollar in the great age of the future. I love it. $1 in the bank, and okay, so never mind about that $1. We're at $100,000. I love it. Population boost later, and I gotta say 1 million, but no population just dropped into garbage. Million, let's go. 7 digits. And we're, oh come, there we go, that feels good. 1 million Sims, let's go. Let's put a couple more schools in. There we go. That literally cost us 1 tree. As we sleep, we're trying to clean up the world's pollution, or our own pollution. Not sure about the world. I hope it's doing better than where we are. We don't got water. Okay, and well, looking good, man. Well, yep, our ozone layer is just being destroyed for energy. Well, we don't have much else to do in the astral zone, so we'll just, can you place 6 more trees down? Pollution might not be a problem anymore, but hey, small trees, baby. Landmail, he's just gonna go straight through the ceiling. You know, people stop developing lung cancer or something. And we're gonna do a bit more development. Right now, but hey, we'll get it soon. There we go. 1 million flat, let's go. How much do we make per month is the actual question. Okay, makes sense, but hey, that looks, this journey looks amazing. Nice. Okay, so here's the problem. Wait, how's the line value? Here's the new question. Okay. I love that it barely fits in the map. I just think that that's just charming. But hey, the world has less pollution. I love it. See, it's sucking it up, and the world's becoming better. That's probably a good thing. Not good for my wallet, but hey. People can go outside. Drops COVID 3.0 or something. No. They drop it in, it's COVID Alpha. Yeah. They tell everybody to go back inside after we clean up the world's pollution. By making an iron lung of a city. And 1 million buckaroos. For another roll of trees. First, education. Nope, we don't do education. We're going to just have it round up or something. I have no idea. I like the only new tool in this thing is the needle because, wait, what actually is the medical symbol? I think it actually is like a little hospital. Yeah, because like the emergency, it's not a temple, I think it's funded by a church, I think. That's why I'm confusing it. But in the medieval age, it's just a guy screaming. Interesting stuff, I'd have to say interesting stuff. And we're a bit low in cash, lucky for us. We can do this. No, we can just do that. There you go, we got a couple more zones that we have to fill out. There we go. There we go. We're at 1/4 of the planet being cleaned up. Let's go. Actually, what would a tree look like is the main question. That is an interesting question. Like, does it, like, do we get when we clean up half the environment? That makes sense, but do we just get right at the end? I have no memory of this, of completing this age. So, yeah. I'm just casually doing my one leg thing in here. Just got a million buckaroos. Let's go. Actually, we're not making two. We just doubled our population, making twice as much. I'm proud of us. After that, making us more money or less money, but hey, it's money is money. Okay, it kind of matters where it comes from, but hey. I think our money's coming from a humane source. Taxpayers. Pretty humane, I do have to say. They're all human, I think. This one person just takes off their, like, mask, breathes the outside air, dies. Everybody else just casually goes back inside or something. I just realize how bad the city looks above. It has just no diversity of, like, buildings. it just looks flat and stuff. And a bit more industrial. Commercial, 1 out of 15. I know it's definitely a major food group, that's all I know. There we go. Perfect. I don't plan any of this stuff out, it just kinda happens. Okay. And we're making a million per 4 months. Okay, so yeah, the environment is gonna repair. We're at 1/3. Okay, yeah. Your money is matching your people. I love it already. I make love in it. After going for a couple $1 billion, I love it already. There's how many small trees I have to place, and I'm probably gonna have to feel my wrist this morning. Well, next. It's currently like 4 in the morning, so I got no idea what time it is. So, yeah, that's gonna be fun. Try to check one more thing. Crime. That's a major. Water. Yeah, that's definitely a problem. Here's the plan. We don't got one. Fixed it already. I love it. Why do I always say I just love it? I just enjoy plopping down buildings that I used to think were too expensive. Blew out for the state budget again, like we do every day. We're making an academia zone right there because I think it would look cool. There we go. And 11.1 million, no, 1.1 million people. I cannot tell where the pollution is and where when the last. last tree was placed, but hey, I know it's somewhere. Finally, somebody complimented my, Okay, so yeah, the trees are getting to all the pollution. That's good to know. Okay, yeah. And we're already at a million. Oops, and we actually got too much. Where do I want to put that thing? You know, we're going for that lopsided look. I think we're just jamming in the corner. That would look good. And then we can place trees around it because we have that four. But yeah, it works. And we just continue the path right now. No, we cannot because. Okay, yeah. I know where we're going to put the monument of the age. That's gonna look so cool. We're also gonna need a backup spot so we can make sure we actually. I think it does have to be on water because, yeah, it does need to be on water. There we go, good man. Let's see the world population go up again. Okay, so yeah, we're making way more money now. And we're out of water, so we'll use, I have no idea how I'm going to crack this water bottle without making a loud noise. It's just going to bump. That was too loud, boys. There we go. Another million big ones in the bank, and we know where we've left off. Let's go. You just start doing it with one hand and just casually support myself. I'm gonna mess my back just doing this. Let me just, I think the heating just turned on, and it did. So we have industrial place down there. Okay, we'll just round it off like that. We'll place some factories down there. Wanna bang, wanna boom. We're just making one of the world's best cities. Healthcare's still in the garbage, but hey, and we blew our cash. I love it. I'm McLovin' it. I think sooner or later we can just, you know, we're gonna have to move that, but hey, it feels good, man. It feels good, man. Here, I'm gonna drop our tax rate because we don't have to build more city. If we hit like 0.2 million, we can, I can say our population grew by 1/4. No, it grew by 1/3 because the first 3/3. All I know is that from our previous numbers, the difference is 1/4 of a difference. I think that's the right way of saying it. Yeah, we started at 0.9. And 1 million flat, let's go. First, move the water plant, move it one up. Remove the road, because that's going to make it look kind of ugly. And flood. I know land's expensive in the future, but hey, we need for more prettiness. That's my whole political message. Please vote. Okay, so do not look at the timer and try to time yourself. I wonder how fast can I do one of these rows. How quick can I borrow from government money is the main question. You know what, we're gonna save a bunch of money. Let's see our population hit that number. Okay. Oh. One more round. Come on. Let's go. Okay. We're calling it. You saw us clear in. Ah, so close. Oh, finally, old guy. Hey, look, healthcare went up. That's new. Well, good check on my app. Well, do we need power? Do we need any more power plants? That's good, okay. Pollution. This is the main money maker. Looks like we're cleaning up the world good. Look how good pollution is. We're cleaning it up. And we're getting through our pollution because we're making millions. I love it. I think we'll shoot one more video and let's hope we get the big tree, or we'll figure out if we do get the big tree. Yeah. And well, see you, hopefully, in less than a week. See you then.